Okay, so XBitmaps, let's go to that one and download it. Extract. Alright, okay, it needs util macros, so let's get that one. Xorg build environment should have set already, because that's all the paths and so on that sets set up in the environment variables. So we need to fetch util macros now. And that's the X windowing system. Until macros. Now, is that one of the ones we've already done? Oh, yes, it's the very first one we've done, so we can just get rid of that and start the installation of XBitmaps. So this is a simple configure. There's no make, there's no test, so just install it. Done.